In the first elimination, even money favorite Sugar Trader and Luke Willett were content to settle back in fifth place about mid-pack, then quickly gained position and the lead down the backstretch, only to lose that lead in the final strides to a fast-closing Malabar Millennium.
It's Malabar Millennium surging past to the lead. Sugar Trader towards second. Malabar Millennium takes the first elimination.